Colossians 3, verse 20. Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart, as working for the Lord, not for men. When I was elected as a part of SCP for sports, I served not only for my schoolmates, but also to our Lord. I dedicate every action I make to our Lord. I give my heart in this. This made me much more responsible and to always seek the help of our Lord. Our learning help me be responsible to catch up my missing performance. I also learned that God is always by my side to help me
see each other again. Don't cry, cause it's not the end.
Remember, fellow watchmen, go always put God's faith in everything that you do. Seek God's help,
to my educators, thank you for supporting me and teaching me the knowledge I need. Thank you for staying by my side and always being there for me when I am depressed. To my classmates, for Caravario family, thank you for being there for me. Because of you, I became a better person. And because of you, guys, I enjoy my stay here in Don Bosco. Not to mention our doubts and our
fears, the hypertension we I am so grateful to my parents for bringing me here in Don Bosco Academy. At first, I didn't want to study here because the school is exclusive for boys. And I was also afraid to transfer in other school because I don't know any of the people here. And I'm afraid to lose my friends in my old school. Despite those fears, I thank God because I know He's the reason why I was transferred. With you, my friends, with